Let's do this.
King Hrolf's gravestone. It's reformed. Guess there's only one thing left to do.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Let's get this out of the way now. In case I need it later. Shit. Ah, so close.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Okay, you don't seem too tough. Ah, shit, you got me. Ah. Ah, no. Oh, hi. Jesus Christ. Hi. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah. What are you doing? No, 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 no. Ah! Fuck, you put up your bullshit armor. No, 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 no. Ah. All right, okay, 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 okay.
Ah!
This doesn't seem to be doing very much damage. Damn. Build that life back up. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Ah. Shit. Yeah, I know. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. I was fighting him for like 6 minutes, bro. I gotta do that shit again. Okay. Well, definitely doable. I was expecting actually a harder fight. I lasted pretty long for my first try. So, you about to go down. Just gotta keep chipping away at it. No, it's a lot better when it's close. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. Wow, right there? He didn't even like fly away from me. Yeah, I see that. I will. Fuck. That was super clutch. Really? Oh, not today. What? Okay, good job. No, I hesitated because I wasn't sure which Bifrost attack he was doing. Oh no. Damn it. Oh. No! Oh, God. Cool. Let's go. Ah. No! Oh God, I'm fucking up. Keep him in place. Keep him in place. Mmm. Fuck. Got one hit though. Wow. Oh God, oh God. Oh, gotta use this.
Yeah.
Shit. What you got? Oh, you got me that third time. You got me that third time. Nope. I don't think so. You know what I think? Oh my god, what the hell? He was not supposed to do that. Let's fucking go. Get my sword.
My kingdom
is no longer.
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnu now?
I intend to use it.
No. Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil Zarkas.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
Word up.
I've had good counsel since then, brother.
Okay. That's what's up.